On the 2nd of May 2018, the body of a man was found in the River Tees. He was identified as Dr. Sridharan Suresh, an intensive care consultant at the local NHS Trust.
A month before Dr. Suresh died, a 15-year-old patient reported being inappropriately touched minutes after waking up from a medical procedure. Dr. Suresh bore no resemblance to the description of the alleged perpetrator, but he was the anaesthetist on the day. He became the only suspect.